and Vice President Biden want to see a rising China. We don't fear a rising China. We welcome a rising China. If 1.2 billion people continue to grow and modernize and expand, that's good for the United States. That means as we break down these what we call trade barriers, walls that are put up against U.S. imports and in America against Chinese imports, as those break down, what that means is we have 1.3 billion people to sell American products to.